the Grand Spectacular and the young Canadians of the Calgary Stampede.